Hello, welcome back to my channel. Today topic is UTC part 2. TIA also commonly used by system that cannot handle leap second. GPS time always remain exactly 90 second because the TIA neither system affected by the leap second and introduce UTC. Time zone are usually defined by differing from UTC by integer number of hour and all the have law of each jurisdiction would have been consulted. Sub-second accuracy was required. Several jurisdictions have been established. Time zone differ by an odd integer number of half of hour or quarter hour from UT1 or UTC. Current civil time particular time zone can be determined by adding or subtracting by number of hour and a minute specified by UTC offset which range from UTC minus 12 is 00 west to UTC plus 14 00 in the east. The time zone using UTC sometimes denoted by UTC plus or minus 00 is 00. Letter Z minus S reference to equivalent of nautical time zone GMT which has been denoted by Z since about 1950. Time zone where we identify successive letter for alphabet and Greenwich time zone was marked by EZ at its first point of origin. Letter also refers to the zone description zero hour which has been used to since 1920. Atlantic alphabet word EZ is Zulu. UTC is sometimes known as Zulu time. Specially true in aviation through Zulu universal standard ensure that all pilot regardless location using same 24 hours clock. Avoiding confusion when flying between time zone, the list military time zone where letter used addition is a deal qualifying time zone with the other Greenwich on electronic device which only allowed to time to zone configured using map or city name UTC can be selected directly by selecting cities such Agra in Ghana, Reykjavik, Iceland as the also UTC and do not currently using daylight saving time which Greenwich and London do under saving time. UTC do not have change the change of season but local time or civil time may be changed. Time zone jurisdiction of observed daylight saving time, summer time, for example, local time east coast of the interstate. 5 hour began UTC during winter, but 4 hour began the while daylight saving observed here. History 1928 term of universal time, UT was introduced by International Astronomical Union to refer GMT with the day starting at midnight until the 1950 broadcast time in the signal were based UT and hence on the rotation of the earth. 1955 CCM atomic clock was invented by provide from timekeeping that was both more stable and more convenient. Astronomical observation 1956 US National Bureau of Standard US Naval Observatory started develop atomic frequencies time scale by the 1959. These time scale were used in generating WWV time signal and named for shortwave radio station broadcast of 1960 US Naval Observatory of the Royal Greenwich Observatory and UK National Physiological Laboratory coordinate the radio broadcast so that time step and frequency change were coordinated. The resulting time scale was informally referred to coordinate universal time. Controversial decision frequency signal was initially set up the match rate of UT but then kept by same frequency by use of atomic clock deliberately allowed to drift away from the UT when the divergence of grew significantly signal from phase shifter stepped by 20 ms bring back into agreement with the UT. 29 such a step were used before 1960. 1958 data was published linking from frequency cesium transition newly established upper Mary second unit system was time that when used to independent variable land motion that govern the movement of planet and moon in the solar system enabled to law motion to accurately predict observed position for solar system body within the limit of observable accuracy. Upper Mary second are the constant length of the atomic second. These publication allowed to value chosen the length of atomic second that would be accord to celestial law and the motion. 1961 Bureau of International Dealer began coordinating UTC process internationally but the name of coordinates universal time was not formally and adopted by the International Astronomical Union until 1961. From then now the where time step of every few months the frequencies change at end of the year jump increase in size of 0.1 second with this UTC was intended to permit very close approximation of UT2. 1967 SI second redefined by terms of frequency supplied by cesium atom. Length of the second so defined was practically equal to second ephemeris time. This was frequency had been provisionally used TIA since 1958. It was soon decided that providing having two types of second and with different length of namely UTC second and the SI second used in TIA. It was thought better than time signal to maintain consistent frequency and it is frequency should be mentioned is SI second. Those are would be necessary in the relay step alone to maintain approximation of UT. This was tried experimentally service known as stepped atomic time SAT. Ricard had the same rate of TAE used jump of 0.2 seconds stay synchronized with the UT2. There were artifacts with the frequent jump in UTC and SAT in 1968. Louis S. an inventor of CCM, atomic clock, GMR, Winkler both independently proposed step would be 1 second only. This system was eventually approved by along with the idea of maintaining UTC second equal to TAE second at the end of 1971. This was final irregular jump of exactly 0.10778 TAE second, making the total all the small time and step and the frequent shift UTC or TAE during the 1958 to 1971 exactly 10 seconds, so that 1 January 1972 00 East 00 UTC was 1 January 1972 00 East 00 East TAE exactly when the whole number second thereafter at the same time. Thick rate of UTC was changed to exactly match TAE. UTC also started track of UT1 rather than UT2. Sometimes signal started broadcast to UT1 correction UT1 minus UTC. Application required a closer approximation UT1 than UTC now provided. Current number of leap second. First leap second occurred 30 June 1972. Since then leap second have occurred the average about the once every 19 months. Always 30 June or 31 December as of the July 2022. There also have been 27 leap second in the total all positive putting UTC 37 second began the TAE. Rational earth rotation speed is very slowly decreasing because tidal declaration with the increase of length of mean solar day. The length of SI second was calculated on the basis second of ephemeris time and the can now be in the have relationship with the mean solar day observed between 50 and 1892. Analyst of the Simon Newcomb as result of SI second is close to 1/86400 mean the solar day mid of 19th century. Earlier countries mean solar day was shorter than 86,400 SI second. The most recent of century larger than the 86,400 second. Near the end of the 20th century, the length of mean solar day also known as simply length of the day LOD was approximately 86,400.0013. For this reason, UT is now slower than TAE by the difference between excess of LOD 1.3 ms by day. Excess of LOD over nominal 86,400 accumulates over time causing the UTC daily initially synchronous within the mean of sun to become desynchronous and run again by the near of the end of the 20th century with the LOD 1.3 ms above the nominal value of UTC ran faster than UT by 1.3 ms per day getting a second again by roughly every 800 days. These are leap second were inserted approximately interval of retarding UTC to keep it synchronous long term. The actual rotational period varies an unpredictable factor such as tectonic motion and has to observe by rather than computed. Just adding leap day every 4 year does not mean by year of getting longer by 1 day every 4 years insertion of leap second.